meeting of the parties commenced at Port Ghalib on 4th. It was opened by the Minister for Environment of the Government of Egypt. He made the statement. After him, the Executive Secretary of the Montreal Protocol Secretariat, Mr. Marco Gonzalez, also gave an overview of the current situation. Afterwards, the formal proceedings of the meeting started, which was chaired jointly by Dr. Martin and from Canada and myself. And the main issues discussed in the yesterday session were the methyl bromide, its essential use nomination for quarantine purposes. And next issue was the institutional strengthening of the projects in the Article 5 parties through the multilateral fund secretariat funding. So the other issues which came under discussions were HCFC phase out and the proposal made by USA and the Mauritius and Micronesia. The third issue which was discussed by the parties was the essential use nomination of CFC for meter dose inhalers. Obviously, it is a matter of great concern for the developing countries, especially India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, China, and Iran. So this issue also was discussed by the parties, and they took note of it, and the parties conveyed their concern about the supply of CFC, pharma-grade CFC, for the manufacturing of CFC-based meter dose inhalers to cater for the needs of the poor patients of these countries. And the next issue which was discussed was the quarantine and pre-shipment applications of methyl bromide. Parties took stock of the this issue and made certain recommendations. Besides, the consideration of membership of the Montreal Protocol bodies for the year 2011 also came under discussion, and the parties were invited to elect members for the implementation committee, members of the executive committee of the multilateral fund secretariat, and the co-chairs of the open-ended working group for the next year. In today's meeting, the main issues which were discussed by the parties covered the proposal on nomination of essential use exemption beyond 2010 and 2011, and the next issue was the campaign production of chlorofluorocarbons for meter dose inhalers, the issue of alternatives to hydrochlorofluorocarbons in refrigeration and air conditioning sectors in parties operating under paragraph 1 of Article 5 with special conditions also came under discussion. The parties also discussed the projected regional imbalances in availability of halons and potential mechanism for the improved prediction and mitigation of such imbalances. That's all. Thank you.